the chairman of Route 1. Welcome, sir.
Good evening, everyone. I am here in a different capacity tonight as the chairman of the Route 1 Maxi Taxi Association and Roots Auto. I am always pleased and blessed to be here. It is nice to say all protocols observed to the head table. I wasn't here earlier, and I apologize. Didn't hear that. Princess, to the executive of the Route 2 Maxi Taxi Association. Route 2 and Route 1 are partners. I don't know what it is. We hold a special relationship. We know there is 3, 4, 5, and 6. But there is something between 1 and 2. That when you touch 1, you touch all. I'm sorry the minister wasn't here tonight to hear that. When you touch 1, you touch all. And right now, they're touching we. They're touching us. To NP, I say thank you. Mr. Gormandy. To the Ministry of Works, tell him I say, you're touching me a little too hard, Mr. Victor. To the licensing office, you do what you have to do. We will drive to the best of our ability. Can I hear a round of applause for that? Tonight is a special night. From last year to this year, I can guarantee you, we are $27 million richer, thanks to Route 2 Executive. Let me hear you. They still have about 13 to 14 more for us. And if we are to rock that boat, we're going to rock that boat. Everybody has to get the money. Everybody. We don't want to hear nothing about thing hard. The money was put there for us. Pay us our money. You take our money before we get we maxis. You take our money. You always take the taxes before we get our money. Give us our money or nothing. Nothing moves in this place. Nothing. This is the smoke, the fire behind. We have something here, we said. Non-religious, non-political. We were offered board position on this government, and we refuse because we are non-religious, non-political. It simply means that when you play the fool with me, we're going to deal with you. And we intend to deal with everybody. We don't care what side they divide you on. This is Christmas, you know. But the wives want the money. We intend to deal with you. We don't care what side they divide you on. I don't care who you vote for. I want my money. And we intend to get it. Everybody next year must watch me and tell me, ho, ho, ho. I love to hear that. What I got to tell all you here? We did well on the road. We did well. You deserve a round of applause for that. We did well. The gentleman coming in there with his stick, he's not a good friend of mine, you know. I consider him the Grinch. Tight with money, boy. Tight. Man don't get a cent, boy. Anyway, this is a night to be joyous. This is a night for families. This is a night for friends. And based on that, on behalf of the executive of Route 1 and the directors of Route 2, Route Autos, I want to wish each and everyone a Merry Christmas and a money-making, prosperous New Year.
At this moment, I just want to welcome Mr. Gormandy. He's the GM of NP. We just want him to share a few words with us.
And good afternoon. On behalf of the management of NP and staff, let me start by saying congratulations on another successful year for the Route 2 Maxi Taxi Association, and special congratulations to all the awardees here tonight. It's well known that transportation is the heartbeat of any economy, since it facilitates growth and development in any of the sectors of the economy and enables citizens to travel from one point to another. NP certainly is of the viewpoint that public transportation is a vital and critical investment for the future. For many years, the Route 2 Maxi Taxi Association has continued to make significant strides to provide accessible, secure, and quality public transportation. The Route 2 Maxi Taxi Association provides an invaluable service to commuters throughout Trinidad and Tobago, but in a larger sense, the association's mission isn't simply about public transportation, no. It's about people, it's about jobs, and it's about enhancing the quality of life. Through the dedicated and consistent efforts of the Maxi Taxi drivers, public transportation offers an investment in a better quality of life for citizens, as it offers less aggravating hours stuck in traffic, more places for family to be together, and more time to do it in. Indeed, it's no surprise that the demand for public transportation is on the rise. But here's the challenge. The cost of providing public transportation systems continues to grow. However, it is indeed heartening that even in the face of such a momentous task, the Route 2 Maxi Taxi Association makes every attempt to keep the overall cost of transporting the public at an affordable price, and despite the recent increase in fuel prices. And for this, we must congratulate the association, and we applaud you for this. And on a personal note, I remember the night or the day that the fuel prices were increased. We saw persons like doubles vendors coming out and speaking about an increase in prices, yet the association said that they would have held their price. It made you wonder, and as one person had said, they wonder if they put in diesel and doubles to make it now, all right? And the association was able to say that they're holding firm to their position. And again, we should give them a round of applause for doing that. It is very rare you see associations or bodies within the economy doing that. NP and the Maxi Taxi Association, we go way back. And over the years, we have really built and strengthened a partnership based on mutual respect. In fact, it is one of our esteemed colleagues at NP, a gentleman by the name of Mr. Oronde Lubumba, who is seated at one of the tables in front here, who remembers with great fondness the heated but friendly All Fours matches between NP and the association, and the days when NP was a key sponsor of the association's sports day. To this day, NP's commitment remains strong, and we continue to happily sponsor and enjoy the association's annual concert. I would want to add, rumor has it that the reason why the All Fours competition came to an end, now I'm saying here rumor has it came to an end because the association was a bit tired of being beaten time after time after time. So they opted out of the All Fours competition. Now, if there's a challenge in that statement, so be it, all right? But rumor has it. I suppose Mr. Lubumba could clarify that point a bit more. As an advocate for high quality produced lubricants, the association has exhibited great confidence in the Ultra Lubricants brand, a brand of quality lubricants produced by NP, which are blended to international standards. In fact, past president of the association, Mr. Victor George, was a willing advocate for NP products and fully endorsed the Ultra line of lubricants, lobbying for all Maxi taxi operators to use the Ultra products instead of the foreign-based multinational brands that were sold locally. Such has been the relationship between NP and the association ever since, one of seeking each other's interests. And in addition to Mr. Victor George, it would be remiss of me if I did not include in that list Mr. Linus Phillip and Mr. Hewitt, who have also been very strong advocates of the brand and continue to point out to us, you know, areas where there's room for improvement. As a trusted ally working towards the same ideals, NP specially engineered its Ultra Diesel DTV for diesel engines and with the Maxi Taxi fraternity in mind, a product which received the full support of the Maxi Taxi Association. It is certainly our single-minded focus to continue to lead the way in providing you with innovation and affordable motor oils without ever compromising quality. It is no secret that the Maxi Taxi Association is one of NP's key advocates for our lubricants, and we sincerely thank you for your support over the years. It is our hope that we can continue to build on the relationship we have established and to support the association in the future. Again, congratulations to all of the success you have enjoyed, and may the coming year yield even more. And as Mr. Hewitt said, that 2016 is a money-making one for you. In closing, I would like to say enjoy the rest of your night to all here. Have a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. And to all of us, do have a safe journey home, and may God bless. Thank you.